welcome to LinuxConfig.org. In this tutorial, we are going to install the XFCE desktop environment on Linux Mint. Currently, we are running the Cinnamon desktop, but this procedure will work regardless of which desktop environment you are currently using. First, open the terminal. You can do this by pressing Ctrl-Alt-T or by clicking the terminal icon in your panel. Before we install XFCE, we need to make sure our system is fully up to date. Run sudo apt update to refresh the package lists, then run sudo apt upgrade to install any available updates. This ensures we're working with the latest software versions and helps prevent potential conflicts during the XFCE installation. As you can see, our system is currently up to date. If this is not your case, make sure to proceed with the upgrade before you install XFCE. Now we proceed with the installation of XFCE. We will use two packages for a complete setup. The Mint Meta XFCE package provides all the Linux Mint specific configurations and applications for the XFCE desktop, while the XFCE4 package installs the core XFCE desktop environment components. Together, these packages ensure you get a fully functional and properly configured XFCE desktop experience on Linux Mint. The installation is now complete. Next, we need to log out of our current session. Click on the menu, select Log Out, and confirm. At the login screen, click on the Desktop Environment Selector icon and choose XFCE session from the list. Enter your password and log in to experience your newly installed XFCE desktop environment. You might need to adjust your screen resolution after logging in for the first time. Also, feel free to check the system settings and navigate to About to confirm that you are now running the XFCE desktop environment. Thank you for watching and enjoy your new lightweight and efficient XFCE desktop on Linux Mint.